Good morning, student. Welcome to 4th standard English class. Already finished the grammar chapter 6 adjectives. Today discuss about answer. Page number 33, Roman 1. Give the comparative and superlative degrees. First one, answer. First one, sad, sadder, saddest. Second one, old, older, oldest. Third one, big, bigger, biggest. Fourth one, bad, worse, worst. Fifth one, late, later, latest. Sixth one, thin, thinner, thinnest. Seventh one, cold, colder, coldest. Eighth one, poor, poorer, poorest. Ninth one, thirtieth. Tenth one, many, more, most. Eleventh one, happy, happier, happiest. Twelfth one, famous, more famous, and most famous. Okay? Okay, students, second Roman, page number 34, opposite word. First one, low, high. Hot, cold, wet, dry, full, empty, thin, fat, ugly, beautiful, easy, difficult, poor, rich, small, big, short, blunt, young, old, stupid, wise. Then, Roman 3rd, underline the adjective in each sentence. Also, name is degree of comparison. First one, this is an easy question. Easy, positive. Second one, Ashoka was a great king. Great, positive. Third one, Amit is slower than Amit. Slower, comparative. Fourth one, Mumbai is hotter than Simla. Hotter, comparative. Fifth one, she was wearing a blue frock. Blue, positive. Sixth one, Manu got more marks than Danu. More, comparative. Seventh one, which is the longest river in India. Longest, superlative. Eighth one, Mohit is the tallest boy in our class. Tallest, superlative. Ninth one, who is the best player in our team? Best, superlative. Okay, next literature part, poem, vacation, extract. First one, who is the author of the poem? Answer, A. Rabindranath Tagore. Second one, what is the opposite word of like? A. Admire, B. Unlike, C. Identical, B. Unlike. Answer. Third one, what is the opposite word of dark? A. Shine, B. Glow, C. Cloudy. Answer, A. Shine. Fourth one, what is the meaning of the test? A. Sweep, B. Scatter, C. Clear, B. Scatter. What is the meaning of up? A. Down, B. Bottom, C. Top. Answer, C. Top. Okay, student, Frankenstein is born. Answer the following question. First question, what was the unusual gift that Victor received? Answer, the gift was Elizabeth, a beautiful golden hair, little hair of about his own age. Second one, write briefly about Victor's life. Answer, Victor was born in 1707. He was his parents' first child and had a happy childhood. His interest was in the darker side of nature. Third question, why did Victor visit churches and burial chambers? Answer, he wanted dead bodies for his experiment of bringing a spark of life in them. Okay, student, thank you.